Yuck, another Monday, how great, another 5 days of hell and torture.
Hi Cailiou, you're not going to school today.
Yay, and why?
You're going to the dentist, that's why. Anyways, I'm going to the bathroom.
No, I don't want to go to the dentist, the medicine hurts so bad, wow. I need to think of idea. I know. I will fake my death, I will just go to the kitchen, get some ketchup and throw something at the windows for it to break so it seems that an intruder killed me. Okay, I got the brick and the ketchup, time to do this.
Fuck. Cailiou. No, why me, why, wow, wow, Cailiou, I'm so sorry for being a dick, to please don't die.
He does not even realize what I'm doing. I'm just going to jump out of the casket after the funeral ends and say I got a second chance to life by Jesus or something.
Dearly beloved, we are all gathered here today to say a final farewell to Cailiou Anderson, who tragically passed away in his sleep. Cailiou will be missed terribly by his friends and his family. Of course, Boris, would you like to come up and say a few words about your son?
Of course. Cailiou was the only son I had, but I loved him. Aventa, he always did bad things and was a dick, but I still loved him.
Okay, it's now time to proct with the burial.
Oh no, this isn't going according to plan, I'm cooked.
It's now time to bury Cailiou Anderson, he will be missed. Oh my lord, it's a miracle Jesus brang this boy back to life.
No, I just faked my death and that blood and glass shatter, it was me just spilling ketchup on bed and throwing a brick at the window, so yeah.
Oh, Cailiou Anderson, how dare you fake your own death? That's it, we are going to the dentist office and you're grounded for 12 sextillion 358 quintillion 915 quadrillion 798 trillion 529 billion 875 million 281,972 quadrillion Googleplex decades. Now we are going to the dentist.